Hi guys, this is Aish and I'm going to do a day in my life video as a digital marketer in Mumbai, India, and now I am heading off to work. Not as fast as this guy, but I am. So welcome to my day.
Hello.
Hi Arjun.
What are you watching?
I'm not watching. Today I'm going to record a day in my life video. So I'm just testing on you. Oh shit.
This is something you should record.
I got two shots of espresso.
Yay, that's something else.
Since you as a consumer are spending most of your time on mobile and on internet, it is my job to plan, execute and strategize campaigns to reach out to you with the right ad if you are my target audience.
Say hi to Raveena,
first
interaction. We work together.
I cannot give digital autographs.
Yet. Not on YouTube, but probably on LinkedIn.
Yeah. That's
possible.
She's very popular. Not
more than you,
Chakuli. Okay, viewers, she's my girl crush now. All my viewers' ka girl crush also you're going to become. It's Srishty's last day today at work. Madhur. Say anything.
Bhai, laptop charging laga raha hai.
You're feeling sad?
She will not be with us anymore. Like she's not... Anymore. Anymore.
Yeah.
Aishu is a very talkative girl.
But she's... If I'm going to say something, I'm going to say
something.
Oh, nice.
Not nice, guys. So, this is a session going on called Bheja Fry Friday, which is an exciting initiative that has been started by Raveena and of course the agency, where every Friday each team discusses their respective brands' successes, what worked, what did not work, which is a great learning initiative. If you could dedicate one song to an agency client relationship that everyone shares in the marketing world, what song would you dedicate to a client as an agency? Think.
Tadap. इस फिल्म से आग निकलती रही मुझको सजा दी प्लान की ऐसा क्या गुनाह किया जो बिक गए हाँ बिक गए हम तेरे बजट में
Our job is fun. You can see us smiling a lot and enjoying our work a lot because we truly enjoy working and it's really fun the kind of work that we do and that comes across on digital.
Actually, it's been my first job obviously. 1.5 years it's been, slightly more than that, but I think the journey has been so good. The wonderful team that I had. My first
boss, I think I'll never forget the experience
that I had here. I felt like this is my kind of a thing, like knowledge, experience that I had, and the confidence especially.
The
growth,
I think,
when I was, I didn't happen
to
make it.
Wish you all the very best. Keep doing what you're doing. You will excel at everything.
This is the agency that we work, advertising, marketing. Digital marketing is really fun. If you're thinking of joining this industry, you totally should.
Not my desk actually, that's Raveena's desk.
This is my desk. So that's about it. If you guys enjoyed a day in a digital marketer's life, you should totally give this video a big fat thumbs up. Don't forget to comment. Don't forget to share. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching.